Hey everyone, it's Hannah, and welcome to another week of commentary. With the 2017 U.S. Nationals starting in just a little over a week with some of the lower levels, and the senior events starting in just a little under 2 weeks, I thought I'd give you my favorite moment from the 2016 Nationals. And this, of course, is Maya and Alex Shibutani's free dance. And I have not watched this in a while, so I might tear up a little bit. There's a great shot of an actual angel, Maya Shibutani. And a quick disclaimer, I am a singles competitor and know nothing about dance scoring really, so this commentary is not going to be full of information. And they already have my attention. Beautiful lift. If I were in the audience, I'd be losing it already, honestly. And they have one of the best dance spins in the world. Good speed. Face. They're so perfect. Another shot of Maya, an actual angel, like I just said. I love this. They're so lovely. Are y'all ready for this? The best twizzles in the world. Yes. It's not every day you hear a crowd scream for twizzles like that. But they're so worthy. Oh, the abandon they're skating with. Oh. Oh my goodness. The freedom. I never want this program to end. I will try to fix you. Oh my goodness. Just perfection. And they skated this probably the best at this competition. I felt there's more freedom and abandon here than at Four Continents and Worlds, but They were still beautiful, those two, but here, I mean, I think I need some Kleenex. I think, yeah, that's pretty much it. And there are people sitting down right now, and they need to get with it because I'm being on my feet, like, a minute into the program. Oh, they're so perfect. Okay, I really am gonna go get some Kleenex now, so thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. If you have a request, leave a comment down below. We'll see you all next week. Bye!